Está viendo que le estoy haciendo su sopa. So I know it's been a while since we've been on here, and it's just because it's been hectic lately. So I just wanted to hop on and kind of show you guys my day-to-day kind of life. So what you guys just saw was me making some soup for the kids. They are a little sick right now, so I made them some soup with some chicken feet. Because I guess some chicken feet is supposed to be good for them. I also made some huevo with chorizo. And the chorizo you guys saw, I made from scratch. I grounded the meat, added all the seasonings myself, courtesy to my mother for the recipe. And yeah, now we are headed to go do some orders. And this is pretty much how our days go. So I'll just bring you guys along with us.
Stop it. Go. Thank you.
again.
That many tacos?
Yeah.
All right, we'll see if that's true. Come on, let's go.
Yeah, at the back.